Replication crises, lack of reproducibility, or failure of clinical trials when testing new treatments are unfortunately common in most of recent clinical trials. For these reasons, we think that new strategies are needed to build a solid bridge from bench to bedside to find a new and better treatments for stroke patients. I kindly invite to all of you to my lecture, Building a Solid Bridge from Bench to Bedside, where I will share our last ideas to increase reproducibility of results and generate common quality standards within a research field. I am really looking forward to interesting discussions to improve future preclinical studies.